Here's something disgusting. Tucker Carlson's college yearbook revealed that he was a member of the Dan White Society, Dan White being the man who killed gay civil rights icon Harvey Milk. Tucker appeased critics by saying, "Hey, I was a young man back then. Don't worry, I'm way more prejudiced now."